Jacob. You making your own drives? Or are you still suffering trauma from the memories? Here.
Wait a minute.
Don't tell me we're in a loop, Jacob. Gotta be something that I'm missing. Thank you.
the hell just happened?
I lost your signal for a moment, but it appears you fought through.
Some strange shit happened back there.
This area is fraught with instability, both physical and mental. Be on your guard and keep fighting.
This moment, I'm not fucking with it. So, can we get down there, my nigga? Let's re-up.
Nearing the loading bay.
mentally unstable is right.
What the hell was that? Fire.
You've reached the factory entrance. The loading bay is on the other side.
Thank you.
inside the prison?
For the security units, assembly and shipping, with the cargo ship still docked at the loading bay.
That thing I fought was no security unit.
No, but it started as one. You'll find out more inside.
Time to play.
choice is yours.
How many are these motherfuckers?
back in my lab. About to see. Know that I am no longer that person.
What do you mean, Muller? I don't like the sound of that, Muller. Jesus Christ. You're a lunatic. Psychotic.
Oh my God.
Before you is my greatest sin. For even though Cole and I took different paths, we each had the same goal in mind. Like you, I realize the mistakes I have made. Ironically, this particular mistake may just be our last hope. Jacob?
No.
Jacob, what's happening?
I'm fine. Fucked up on the dawn now.
Shit.
This is a factory. See what you can find. You'll need a replacement to reach the loading bay.
I really like that baton.
I really like that baton too. Why you? Oh my God. Piss, bruh. There's gotta be another weapon around here, bro. Is not in here, bro. Oh my God. How the fuck you break that baton, bro? How? I upgrade that thing and everything. quiet boy. Go. Now what the fuck is going on here?
robot, it sends it to me.
Focus on your goal, Jacob. Find the data drives. Reach the ship. Keep moving. Keep fighting.
That, yo. Was that real? I don't know, Jacob. Your mind's just playing tricks on you.
What I hoped would be the next phase of human evolution proved a tragic mistake. Yes, the subjects survived the fusion, but trapped inside the machine, absent some kind of understandable mental goal, they grew increasingly vicious and unhinged. After they tore Dr. Mir apart, I shattered the program.
It was so effective.
There, a kinetic hammer. Use the console to open the enclosure.
Chance with me. Yes, sir.
Thank you.
effective. Too effective. us how to get it done.